Hello children, today we will discuss about ascending order and descending order. First, we will study about ascending order. Let us compare these pictures. Children, what do you see? Is there any pattern shown?
Yes, we see that every next image is bigger than its previous image.
Correct. Such pattern of arrangement is called as ascending order. Children, now look at these numbers. 23,599, 36,938, 75,682, 83,578. Children, which pattern is shown in these numbers?
Yes, every next number is greater than its earlier.
Good. Such pattern of arrangement is known as ascending order. So, when we arrange these numbers in ascending order, we will get 23,599, which is smaller than 36,938, which is smaller than 75,682, which is smaller than 83,578. Now we will discuss about descending order. Again, let us compare these pictures. Children, what do you see? Is there any pattern shown?
Yes, we see that every next image is smaller than its previous image.
Correct. Such pattern of arrangement is called as descending order. Children, now look at these numbers. 42,302, 30,547, 26,984, 10,285. Do you find any pattern in these numbers?
Yes, we see that every next number is smaller than its previous number.
Good. Such pattern of arrangement is known as descending order. So, when we arrange these numbers in descending order, we will get 42,302, which is greater than 30,547, which is greater than 26,984, which is greater than 10,285.